Hi guys, Hannah from Off-Leash Canine Training. This is Lorenzo. Lorenzo is a 7-month-old Weimaraner and he's here for our 2-week boarding train. He's a nice boy, quite strong. And the biggest reason he's here is his leash pulling. He's very inquisitive, he likes to go see what everything is. It's sadly including things in the road while traffic's going past. Could be literally a leaf or some rubbish, some food, whatever, he wants it. They want their son to be able to walk him. At the moment it's just not safe to the point that even the owners, adults, are struggling with him. He does know some of his basics. I actually worked with his family when they first got him. Really lovely little dog. Just struggles with a bit of stability in his commands. His recall around the dogs isn't the best. Just going to show you what he knows at the moment. Come on, Lorry. Come on, Lorry. Heel, 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 heel. Good boy. You sit. Good boy. Lay down. 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 Lorenzo, down. Okay, a little bit slow. I'm not holding it at all. Good boy. Can you come? Yes. Sit. Good boy. Good. Like I said, lovely lad. He does know his basics clearly. It's just building up that stability and command and that duration. Check this in 2 weeks' time to see his progress. Lorenzo, come. Yes, good boy. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Okay. Good boy.